Doc, I mean, I didn't hear anything pop or anything, so I think it should be good.
Yeah. It seems like everything's intact. I think we're going to send you for x-rays just to be 100% sure. I feel safe about doing that. I think you really dodged a bullet tonight, though. All
right, thanks, man. Freaking fight bit sucks.
It could be Troy and Ashante. Not so lucky. Had to pull them from the dusty tonight, so, you know, could have been worse. I'm going to grab you some ice.